Welcome to AML Wrestling Live. Coming up next, two huge matches you won't see anywhere else. North Carolina, get ready. In our main event, by far the most violent match we have ever shown on this program. And we've got to warn, your discretion is very advised. Damian Wayne and Chance Profit, main event tonight. But first up, two newcomers that take high flying to a whole nother level in our opening contest on AML Wrestling Live.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, it is time for this week's opening contest on AML Wrestling Live. I'm Blake Chadwick, once again, calling all the action. And two newcomers this week in the pink boots and the silver trunks, that is Lance Annoy and his opponent, L.I. Green, coming out of the Maryland region.
I know tonight I'm making my AML debut, and I'm going against one of the best guys in the business today, Lance Annoy. I respect you more than anybody else in this business. As a matter of fact, I respect your family more than anything, the Samoan dynasty. But tonight, in Winston-Salem, only one hand can be raised tonight, and that's gonna be L.I. Green.
I have a ton of respect for him. I seen what he could do, he's fast, but I'ma slow him down. I'ma show him how to live and carry on his career in this professional business. Too fast, man, he could kill you. But when he steps in the ring with me, I'll slow him down and show him exactly why I am the future.
So these two men going back and forth in the opening couple of minutes, much to the delight of this crowd here at the AML Arena. A great opening contest for you on this week's episode. Coming up later on, you will see our main event. For the first time in an AML ring, Chance Profit comes to Winston-Salem to take on Mr. Mid-Atlantic Damian Wayne as they rekindle their near five-year-long feud. For you fans here at Johnny and June's, nice drop toe hold there by Lance Annoy. Annoy is an up-and-comer, and I would not be surprised to see him on a worldwide spotlight coming up very soon, and that's why AML gave him this very unique opportunity, as America's Most Liked Wrestling has been finding the diamonds in the rough ever since our inception back in the spring of 2015, as L.I. Green lighting Annoy up here with some chops, but Annoy's had enough, and he flips him around in the corner, and Lance Annoy now, he's starting to go to work. Annoy trying to mount some offense. As that knife-edge chop rings through all throughout Johnny and June's ear. As Annoy trying to use his size to his advantage in this one. Measures up Green one more time. And stomps on the foot there. Keeps you on your toes the entire time you're in there with him, and you see that Samoan aggressiveness coming out there from Lance Annoy. The Irish whip into the opposite buckle. Green, look at that athleticism. L.I. Green off the ropes, ducks underneath the clothesline, and there's a leapfrog. Once again, L.I. Green showing you how smooth he can move, and Lance Annoy there, running underneath him, is going to end up tripping him up and create an unexpected opening. Going to bring Green out to the middle of the ring. And look at the power and strength here of Lance Annoy. He's got him elevated up there. Look at that delayed vertical suplex. And down guys goes Green, rolls him over one, two. And a near fall there for Lance Annoy. Annoy has been making a name for himself all throughout the Northeast and Pennsylvania. Of course, trained by his father and grandfather, Samu, and his grandfather, Afa. Course of the Wild Samoans, WWE Hall of Famers. Now driving that shoulder right in the midsection of L.I. Green. Green, fresh off of winning the 2015 Shane Shamrock Cup up in Maryland. Nobody home with the splash. Annoy has competed in that tournament in the past. Was a semi-finalist just 2 years ago. Green tried to use that Shane Shamrock Cup to springboard into bigger things. Misses the dropkick there. Inouye wasn't paying attention, and the dropkick from Green's going to send Inouye to the outside. L.I. Green now trying to get this crowd behind him. Keep your eyes on L.I. Green. And he goes for the handspring there, blocks it. And a nice job to put on the brakes by L.I. Green. A full athletic display thus far between these two.
If you feel beat down by your old car, we've got a three-step knockout to a nicer, newer car. Step one, our left hook delivers up to $5,000 more than the appraised value for your old car. Step two, our right jab can get you a $17 down payment. Step three. And our Everybody Rides program is an uppercut that can help you if your credit has a black eye. But hurry, this offer ends on Saturday or once we've helped 67 people, whichever comes first.
Green still is on the attack here, coming away on Lance Inouye. As this crowd split evenly between both men here, and Inouye trips up Green, and he's going to fall face first on that top turnbuckle. And now Lance Inouye, he might be trying to close out L.I. Green here. If he can knock him off in this opening contest, AML management will certainly have to look at the winner here as possibly having a more long-term contract. Off the ropes, and the back elbow meets the mouth of L.I. Green. Rolls him over 1-2, another near fall there for Lance Inouye. We want to remind you folks coming up, double shot weekend at the end of August, as Inouye with another big Samoan headbutt. August 29th, we have a first ever live event in High Point, North Carolina on Saturday night. There's a near fall for Inouye. And then coming up after that big live event where we will see stars such as Caprice Coleman, Chance Prophet, King Shane Williams, and Vordell Walker. Our following afternoon, Sunday, August 30th, 4 p.m. bell time, right back here at Johnny and June's for another TV taping of AML Wrestling Live in Winston-Salem, North Carolina. Get your tickets now, amlwrestling.com, starting as low as $8. The Irish whip reversal into the opposite buckle, and the power of Inouye is going to force Green to bounce right off. And L.I. Green now nursing that lower back, as Inouye could be setting him up here for that wild Samoan splash off the top. Certainly does a lot of damage on that ribs and lower back area. Oh, and he's going to bite him there. Jeff Button using his discretion and not call for the disqualification. Green ducks underneath the clothesline. And L.I. Green with the rotating head scissors. Down goes Lance Inouye. So L.I. Green here, he might have just found the opening he needs to get back into this contest. Both men trying to get back to their feet. Green in the corner. Inouye now in the opposite corner. These two men trying to measure each other up. Green's going to come out. And L.I. Green here, starting to fire away at Lance Inouye. These two men understand a win here very well can make them a permanent part of the AML roster. Green rolls out, and L.I. Green starting to fire up once again. Green with consecutive forearms now. Inouye's in the corner. Green's going to build some momentum, but he walks right into the boot of Lance Inouye. And Inouye now, he's going to perch himself up. Oh! On that middle turnbuckle, but the step up in Seguri's going to send him scurrying all the way to the floor. L.I. Green in desperation mode here. Green getting the crowd behind him. Once again, keep your eyes on L.I. Green! Tope called Hilo to the outside. And now the crowd here at Johnny and June's is going absolutely bananas for this young man. As L.I. Green putting it all on the line here. Sends Inouye back in, but somewhat taking his time to get back in the ring. Ducks underneath the clothesline, and there's a cutter out of nowhere. He nails him. 1-2. And L.I. Green with that cutter nearly shocks Lance Inouye. but the Samoan's going to kick out at the nick of time. Both men are down here. Opening match of AML Wrestling Live, hanging in the balance.
AML Wrestling Live, coming to you, North Carolina. Two huge shows, one incredible weekend. First up, we're headed to High Point, August 29th at the Southside Rec Center. Then, an explosive television taping. Winston-Salem, we'll see you on August 30th. Tickets as low as $5. You can get them on AMLWrestling.com. That's August 29th in High Point, August 30th in Winston-Salem. AML Wrestling Live, we'll see you there.
Green's all the way up top. He goes for the double stomp. Arnoy moves out of the way. And there's that signature super kick. That's going to stun Green. He picks him up now. And there's an exploding Samoan drop. Down goes L.I. Green. That's the precursor. Arnoy all the way up top. He's measuring him up. And it's the wild Samoan splash. 1, 2, 3.
Here is your winner, Lance Arnoy.
Lance Arnoy comes to Winston-Salem, North Carolina, and in a hard-fought battle with L.I. Green, is able to knock him off in his AML Wrestling Live debut.
Y'all want to see me back here again, right? Yeah! So there you go. There you got it, Chris. These fans get what they want, and I will be back here and rise to the top of AML Wrestling. Yeah!
Third generation superstar Lance and Hawaii, welcome. Good match.
Folks, when we come back, for the first time in an AML ring, it's Mr. Mid-Atlantic Damian Wayne and the Dark Child Chance Prophet coming up next on AML Wrestling Live.
Want to see AML Wrestling Live for free? It's easy. Join the AML Wrestling Street Team today. All you got to do is go to AMLWrestling.com and apply right here. Got Facebook, Twitter, Instagram? Your posts can earn you free tickets and merch. Are you good at hanging flyers? We'll get you set up in no time. So join the AML Wrestling Street Team today, only at AMLWrestling.com.
The Dark Child Chance Prophet coming to us from Pleasure Point, West Virginia. One of the most mysterious men in professional wrestling today. He's been competing for 16 years, a former two-time NWA national champion, his second reign lasting over 400 days. And now Prophet wants to bring his A-game here to AML. And playing some mind games there with our ring announcer, Tim Blaze.
Have a long and storied history. Welcome to AML.
Thanks. You are Captain Obvious. Yes, we have a long and storied history. And tonight, we're going to put another chapter in there. And then I'm going to take that chapter, douse it in lighter fluid, set it on fire, and I might come find you next. Happy, happy Mr. Captain Obvious. Thank you for your comments.
But it seems like every time I've stepped into Johnny and June's, I've set the building on fire. Well, Chance Prophet, I saw your nice pretty little video. I'm glad you're good at little graphic works. But you see, this is real deal right here. This is where I play. You want to talk about playing? Where we at there, Chris?
Where Johnny and June's are at the table.
Yeah, Johnny and June's, and that's my playground.
As Wayne and Prophet now battling it out on the floor, referee Jeff Button has started to administer that count. As this has regulation rules, submission, or rather, disqualifications and countouts do apply. These two taking it to each other right on the floor after the opening bell. And Profit there with a thumb to the eye. That's going to create an opening for the Dark Child. As these two need to get back in the ring, the bell has rung. But referee Jeff Button wants to see this one determined right in the center of the ring as Profit now begins to choke away on Wayne on the outside. And Chance finally going to make his way back into the squared circle. And he's going to be on the advantage here in the opening minute. Chance Profit was granted this opportunity by America's Most Like Wrestling, not just to debut in AML, but he said he had unfinished business with Damian Wayne, and this is the stage that he wanted to finish it on. Profit doing a number on Wayne there in the corner. As we've seen just about every one of Damian Wayne's matches thus far in AML spill all around Johnny and June's. Let's see if this one will possibly go to the pool table. Or this one will possibly go to the mechanical bull, as literally everything in this building has been a part of a Damian Wayne matchup. As Wayne there, a big boot to the face, Wayne charges in, he goes for a boot one more time, and down goes Chance Profit, as this one has been a downright brawl thus far. Referee Jeff Button doing his best to maintain some order here. All he can do is administer that 10 count, and if these two don't abide by it, we will see a double count out. But you can certainly see the personal history here between these two. Not a lot of wrist locks and headlocks in this one. And going right back on the attack with those knife-edge chops. Trying to light up Wayne. And then a rotating kick right to the head. Rarely do we see Chance Profit use his feet in his offensive attack. But against Damian Wayne, an opponent he knows so well, he's going to have to dig very deep. There's that hard Irish whip into the opposite buckle. Wayne is down. Trying to stay on the attack in what has been thus far a very impressive debut at AML. Scoop slam by Profit. And you notice he's not going right back on the attack. Too worried about what's going on in the crowd. But Profit here is going to perch himself up on that middle rope. He's going to go all the way up top. High-risk territory here for Chance Profit. Goes for the guillotine leg drop. And nobody home. Damian Wayne certainly had that one well scouted. As Wayne now trying to crawl to his feet, Chance Profit might have cost himself one here. Both men back up. Wayne starting to pepper him with some right hands. And Wayne with a scoop slam. Could Damian Wayne go to high-risk territory? No, no. He's calling for it here. Shades of the late, great Buddy Landell. Wayne's going to pay tribute to him here with that signature corkscrew elbow. This can do it. Hooks inside like 1, 2, and Profit kicks out a 2 7/8. In a move that has now become a staple of Damian Wayne's offensive playbook, as Profit there is going to send him face first right in that middle turnbuckle. Excellent job by Chance Profit to see an opening and attack it right away. And Profit going to go back on the attack here. That palm thrust right to the throat. And once again, going back to the well with knife-edge chops against Mr. Mid-Atlantic. Profit's got him in the buckle. The Irish whip reversal by Wayne. And Profit goes shoulder first, right into that ring post. As Damian Wayne and Chance Profit going back and forth here in this week's main event. Wayne once again going back on the attack. And if you were here in Winston-Salem last year for WrestleCade 2014, you saw Damian Wayne knock off the Greek god Papadon. Wayne would certainly love to be back in the house this year. Chance Prophet would love to debut at this year's WrestleCade. It's coming up 2015, November 28th at the Benton Convention Center. Over 3,000 were in attendance last year as Wayne falls back first right on the ring apron. Presence of mind by Prophet to trip him right up as Wayne goes all the way to the floor. But once again, November 28th coming up at the Benton Convention Center. Over 3,000 were in attendance as last year in the main event, Matt Hardy successfully defended that WrestleCade heavyweight title against Drew Galloway. You certainly want to get your tickets now while they're still available. WrestleCade.com. Over 100 stars of the past, present, and future will be in attendance. And with the way these two are going at America's Most Liked Wrestling, being two of the top contenders, you can almost certainly expect them to have a presence. And Wayne moves out of the way. And Chance Prophet with that knife-edge chop right into the ring post. He very well might have broken his right hand there. And that certainly might be the opening Damian Wayne needs. Nice presence of mind to move out of the way. As Wayne and Prophet leaving it all out here in the ring, or on the arena floor for that matter. As this one has gotten personal a long time ago, though it is the first time they've competed in AML. But Wayne now, he's up top, and there's the fist drop! And Prophet staggers back to the floor. As Wayne throwing his entire arsenal at Prophet to see if he can close him out and pick up another win here at AML. That'd be two in a row for Wayne after knocking off Raj Singh a few weeks back. Certainly a contrast from our opener. We saw two young men in L.I. Green and Lance Hanoi compete, while these are two grizzled veterans of nearly 30 years of experience. Wayne with the Irish whip. Prophet, the reversal, and Wayne goes face first right into the ring post. Damian Wayne goes down. Chance Prophet is staggering around. Ladies and gentlemen, we have to take a quick commercial break. If the matchup ends while we're in break, we will show you the conclusion when we come back. But folks, it's Damian Wayne, it's Chance Prophet, it's our main event in this week's episode of AML Wrestling Live.
Honesty, a value that seems lost in today's auto industry. At Beamer Tire and Auto Repair, we have built our reputation on providing honest and friendly service. With two ASE-certified master technicians and industry-leading technology, the tire experts at Beamer are well-equipped to service or repair any maker model on the road today. So, for all of your future automotive needs, be sure to stop by Beamer Tire and Auto Repair. We care because you can go anywhere.
And Wayne, he's going to set him up here. Could he be going for a top rope gourd buster? Or is Wayne going to superplex him from the inside out? Nobody ever said Mr. Mid-Atlantic thought before he did anything. As Wayne leaves it all on the line each and every time out there. Wayne now, he's going to block Chance Prophet. Wayne, does he have enough room? And the sunset flip powerbomb. Down goes the Dark Child. What a match here in this week's main event. Both men are down. Wayne, look at that athleticism. Skins the cat all the way up to the top. Prophet's down. Wayne, he's going for the elbow. He nails it. He nails it. Both men are down here. Who's going to be able to get back to a vertical base first? This main event is hanging in the balance. As the fans at Johnny and June's on the edge of their seats with one of the most breathtaking back and forth matchups we've ever seen in the brief history of AML Wrestling Live. Jeff Bunt administering the count here. As he's getting close to that 10. As Wayne rolls over, 1-2. Wait a minute. The bell has rung. Jeff Bunt checking in to get official word.
The time limit has expired. We're sorry. Time limit draw.
And ladies and gentlemen, it has been deemed this 15-minute time limit has expired, our TV main event time limit. And Chance Prophet and Damian Wayne have gone the distance.
Time limit has expired. On
Wayne believes he won. But Jeff Bunt did not count to three. as unfortunately this is going to be a time limit draw.
Ladies and gentlemen, Tracy Myers has said 5 more minutes. 5 more minutes on this.
And it looks like we might be extended 5 more minutes now. And Button calls for the bell, and we've got a restart. What a treat for us this week on AML Wrestling Live. But wait a minute. Chance Prophet's going to slide to the outside of the ring. And it looks like Chance Prophet might have had enough. Damian Wayne, he's back. He's got a second wind. As Jeff Bunton continues to administer that count, he's up to 6. Chance Prophet staring at Damian Wayne. Wayne's going to give chase. Prophet now. He's running around the ringside area. And a little cat and mouse here by Mr. Mid-Atlantic and the Dark Chop. Two men, again, who know each other extremely well. As Prophet's slowly going to make his way back in, Wayne's in there. But Prophet's going to beg off once again. And as Tracy Myers made the decision for you, the fans, to restart this match 5 more minutes, it looks like Chance Prophet might have had enough. Wayne trying to get his fans in the crowd at the AML Arena firmly behind him. Jeff Bunton here back to 7 on his count yet again. And it looks like Chance Prophet is not going to make his way back to the ring.
Oh, give him 5 more minutes. Give him 5 more. I don't need 5 more minutes. I need what we left in the ring. I need your blood and my blood spill all over this place. You put rules in where there's no rules. That's where I pull the switches, Tracy. You don't know this animal.
Yeah, he does.
We got blood in 7 different states. 7 different states, 3 different years. A national heavyweight championship, and a whole bunch of other
stuff. You heard those words from the Dark Child?
You want to throw in 5 more minutes?
You have to wonder.
How about you throw the dogs?
What can AML management do to bring these two together once again in an AML ring? An incredible, bloody back and forth encounter as Wayne's on the stage.
I left my DNA in this building, and I call the shots whenever I get in there and finish what we started. You explained our history, so I won't go back there. But I got one question to ask these people right here. Where are we at right now today? Where are we at? And if you don't know by now, this is my damn playground, son. So if you want to get rowdy, we can get rowdy.
On behalf of AML, I am Blake Chadwick. Thank you for joining us on this week's episode of AML Wrestling Live.